know.
The enemy have brought more men to the fight.
Oh, they're almost, they deployed almost exactly right across from us, which is advantageous. I'm on this slight hill. Now, what do we have over here? Doesn't look too fancy. Let's, test their lines with my missile cavalry here. I think that would be appropriate.
Go, go, go!
Let's take a closer look and see if we can't figure out what they have, huh? Alright. Cohorts. I don't see any missile units yet. Oh, never mind. Oh no, they have Greekslingers too. Oh, they have two units of Greekslingers. Yikes. Alright. Well, that'll be interesting. Alright, so let's deploy these. This Tarentine cavalry up here on this hill. Fire at will, so perhaps they'll hit the backs of these cohorts. There we are. Now, I have a feeling I'm being outnumbered, and I don't know if my line is strong enough. No, my line is not strong enough. So what I'm going to have to do is lengthen it. So let's just take these guys and do this. So it stretches me a little thin, but I'm going to have them on guard mode. And it'll be worth it. Now, oh, these slingers are already doing their thing. Oh, jeez. Wow, these equites have decided to join. So let's march my equites and charge them and try to disperse them. Wow, they actually brought their cavalry up as well. That's really, really impressive, actually. Oh man, I'm going to have to be careful with this. Alright, let's take a look at this. Alright, so their light cavalry has been broken. That's good. So what does this line look like so far? Alright, so their light on the left here. They have an opening on the left. So I'm going to run my cavalry over that way. And you know what? I'm going to run this, these light infantry that way as well. See if we can't try to sweep around there. Right flank. Now, luckily, my Tarentines have distracted some of these cohorts here quite expertly, so hopefully they'll continue to do that job. Alright, yes, let's continue on with this actual battle. Okay, thank your services. Come on, lower them, lower them, lower them. There we are. Perfect. Now, they're hitting hard on the right here, so I'm going to bring up my Triarii right over this way, just to anticipate moving them in as reinforcements. Oh, and sure enough, we have some flankers as well, so we're going to have to bring up that Triarii to deal with that quickly. Alright, so in fact, this left flank is almost completely unused. So we're going to bring these Principes over and try to start trying to pinch these guys together. Bring over these, this light infantry as well. And we have enough time, we can actually do that. Okay, so their cavalry is coming up against these Sarissas, so they're going to die soon. But I'm being, holy cow, overwhelmed on this side. So I'm going to bring these Triarii up to attack them, where these Triarii are going to bring in, be brought in and reinforce that line there. In the meantime, let's look at my flanking force here. Okay, so we're going to bring these cohorts in to sweep along here. This auxilia, these light units, right here to take care of these men here. And where are my my equites? right now, and I'm going to have my equipage deal with, well, all this. This mess right here, because this is pretty crazy. I'll just do a mass charge right against this flank right here. Let's see what happens. Just give you a few close-ups. Oh, there's a lot of sprites there, so it's going to be kind of choppy. There we are. Let's just take a look at this charge. Hopefully it will break. That was charge number one. Let's reform them and do it again. How am I looking up here on the right? Not so hot. Oh, looks like some allied equipage. Oh, whoa, no. Just do what you're doing there, guys. Whoops. Looks like the wrong guy up there. Alright, bring my equipage. We'll have an equipage and equipage battle. Alright, have these guys move back to these men. No, just stay where you are. So this is down. Oh, shoot, I just realized. These phalangists aren't doing anything now. So let's... Alright, the easiest way is for them to just simply attack the rear there. So these guys will have to find different targets. So we'll just have them stop firing upon them. How am I doing with this equite battle? I'm winning. Decisively good. Very good. Crap. Oh no. Here comes the reinforcements, the enemy reinforcements. I might be in trouble. Well, let's do another charge in this rear here. See what that can get us. This might be a lost battle. Doing very well on my left, though.
God to fill the heart of the enemy.
Oh!
God be praised! The enemy general is dead!
Oh, I killed the enemy general. Holy cow. That might be just what I needed. Maybe. Alright, let's try another charge. Now, good job, Greek Slingers. Where are the other units of Greek Slingers, by the way? Oh, all the heck the way over there. Wow. Alright, well, you're not going to do much use over there. Let's bring you over here. Maybe
his men know their doom approaches!
Oh, they're wavering. Break. I'm going to get these guys out of there. I'm trying to use these equites to break my far left, and then bring my left in to help out my right. Because man oh man, they're going to need it. Okay. Oh, okay. That was enough to break these guys. So, alright. Okay, I just got myself a huge relief right there. These guys have broken. Let's move on to these guys here. Okay, they're broken. Okay, they're wavering. Okay, I can now bring these guys over to attack and start moving over towards my right. Uh-oh. Oh no! Skirmish slingers! Okay, crap, they got into my rear. Now, have these guys... Okay. Alright, so... Good news is that the left has broken. So now I have to
Phalanx pikemen
mow down the rest of these guys towards my right. So what do I we'll have to do that. Have to take out these Greek slingers. Okay, these guys just have to hold fast a little bit longer. We should be okay. There we are. Okay. Okay, they're broken. Good. Alright, gotta swing this phalanx around now. And now they're kind of in this nice little place where I can just kind of scoop them up. Oh. Okay. Take care of these skirmishers. Okay, gotta move everybody up. A weak spot in their line. There really isn't one. Oh dear. Okay, we'll continue to harass these skirmishers then. Actually, this Republican cohort here could probably use a little charge. Alright, these slingers are now
guard this area
out. So we're gonna just bring them in here to help out. Just kind of a weight of numbers type of thing. There we are, go through these challenges around. Let's try hammer and anvil against these three armies. Their backs are exposed, so hopefully enough to break them. Okay, this ain't pretty, but it might work. Okay, they're shaking. Okay, we're gonna bring them around. Have them deal with these light infantry. Okay, they're broken. Good. Alright, what do I have left here? A few cohorts? They're broken as well. Okay. I gotta bring these cohorts. Actually, I'm gonna bring these cohorts around and help out against these Triarion.
The gods have filled the heart of the enemy general with fear. Now he flees the field like a coward.
Okay, gotta break these Triarion. Perfect. Alright. Not a moment too late either. I know what I'll do. I'll take these phalanges. Since they're slower, I'll move them right here. And the rest of these guys, the cohorts, I'm going to move all the way over here. And I'm going to take my equites. I'm going to try to disperse these skirmishers, get them out of the way. Okay, perfect. Alright, so get my equites out of there. And now everyone else, these guys are going to head over there. I'm going to reform my phalangists here. Get them right over here. Alright,